Hello everyone, welcome back to Black Ops 6 Campaign Veteran Walkthrough Part 4 Episode something Infinite Gangsterness. Anyways, continuing right off, left off.
The palace we're after is in western Iraq, Syrian desert.
Let's get it done.
There's a complication.
Desert Storm. Coalition forces launched the operation 2 weeks ago against Saddam Hussein. They've taken out as many strategic targets from the air as possible.
They haven't destroyed the palace yet, but that's about to change. British SAS forces are on the ground hunting mobile SCUD launchers, and they've marked our palace for massive aerial bombing. That can't happen. We don't know what Pantheon's hiding in the bunker under the palace. If it's destroyed, we lose the trail.
I reached out to an old collaborator of mine at MI6 for a favor. She pressured the SAS to delay their airstrike, but it'll come at a cost.
We're gonna pose as Delta Force operatives so this Helen Park can get us to the front. Then we're gonna help the SAS clean up those SCUD launchers. After that, the palace is ours.
SCUD.
The SAS want these SCUDs destroyed as much as you want that palace. We think the Iraqis could start launching at any time.
Jackal 2-1, let's rush those launchers. Move into flank the first site. All right, Paul, keep those yanks of yours on a tight leash.
Take those yanks of yours.
There, SCUD up. It's already happened.
The site's still a quarter click ahead. Can you pick it up?
Activity.
Coming, motherfucker. Bro, die. Fuck.
Enemy truck, keep coming.
We're running out of time.
We've got it.
I'll cover you.
Get down there, Jackal 2.
I'm on it. What am I supposed to be doing? Goblin these nuts.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the tack map.
Whoa, thanks, man. Use your track map to track control to discover locations and navigate the area.
We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more SCUD sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well.
Alright, fuck,
that's
a lot of shit.
To help your team breach the palace if you destroy those SCUDs. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
man, this is gonna be like a fucking long mission.
Got no shortage of guns. Grab whatever gear you want.
Any
sound? Might want some of that C4. Should have tear right through a SCUD launcher. We'll get going when you're all tooled up.
Need something?
Need something? Yeah.
So much interest in this palace. If it was up to me, we'd have blown it to Kingdom Come by now. The only reason it's still standing is Miss Park over there. Interesting, indeed. Yeah. Just help us take out the remaining scuds, and we'll help you get whatever it is you need. Not at the moment. It's too many bloody surface-to-air missiles. In fact, I just received word that some of your Delta Force friends were shot down nearby. We have our own attack helo. It's not getting up there unless you find some way to disable the SAM sites in this region. The Iraqis have a few new encampments, likely connected to these cross-border missile strikes. Intel reports several unusual forces embedded in the camps. I'm not sure what you should expect there. You're mostly on your own there. Command's made some supply drops in the area, but we haven't had a chance to retrieve them. If you find any, they're yours. I've sent Jackal 1 for the Scuds in sectors 7, 8, and 9. The rest are yours. We put advanced scouts on the ground to find the sites, and they're still out there. If you meet any, they might have additional intel. Don't you Americans talk? Of course. But no one besides Park seems to know about your little pack. To be honest, I don't give a shit about your agenda if we can get the work done out here. Let's hope they make short work of their targets. Don't worry. If all goes according to plan, they'll be back in time to help raid the palace. That is, if you uphold your end of the deal. What do you have in mind? Best of British to you out there.
Best of British.
Got a couple rovers available, Case. Take your pick.
That's sort of annoying that I have to drive there. Whatever though.
Smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Keep moving.
Got eyes on tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
On your right.
Hmm. Actually had a silenced weapon. I mean, I did, and then I threw it away. Bitch. Because that'd be really fucking useful. SP. I take this car.
Here's your mystery group might be real after all, Adler.
So you don't trust me?
Just as much as I need to. Don't act surprised.
Delta, you made it. I've got enemy positions. Take a look.
Oh, fuck yeah. Is that everyone? Because if it is, everyone here is about to fucking die.
I wouldn't take that shot. Like a pro.
Guess what? You're not me.
That's risky.
Shut up, Adler. Fuck. Again, you're not me.
alert someone. Might alert someone.
I won't.
Keep it up.
Don't pull that trigger.
Shut up, Tom. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god, there's a fucking actual sniper. Fucking everyone is, because I have wall hacks. Everyone, right? No witnesses. Fuck, I'm good. Wingsuit. Again, you're not me. Get fucking shit on.
Gladney, we've spotted one of the SAM sites.
Excellent.
If you take those surface-to-air missiles off the board, we can get your helo support.
Bro, get out of the way. What are you doing? Easy.
That's risky.
What?
They see us.
No, they don't. I was so confused on how that guy didn't die. Did I not shoot him?
on a roll.
These guys just fucking casually walking through. What the fuck is this? Please, please, please.
Who wants to play?
You could just instantly take those guys down.
Good find, Case. See what's inside.
Gunfire on the left. Over those dunes. Careful.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Bannon of Delta Force. Requesting immediate backup. We're taking heavy fire at the helo.
Take off. Take cover.
Requesting assistance. Is anyone out there? We've got a danger team in a down burn.
Rather dead. What the fuck?
That's the last of them.
I got the lifesaver.
Let's see how Bannon's holding up.
Soldier, where the hell? Doesn't matter. I need you to call an airstrike. Terminal's inside the helo. Go.
Airstrike, we call.
This is Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Airstrike's inbound. Stay alive till they get here.
What the fuck did I just die from? What?
This is Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Airstrike's inbound. Stay alive till they get here.
Armor's rolling in.
Okay, try to pin it.
Diesel 2-1, one mic.
was no one there.
Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Mission was over till you showed up. Thank you. From one Delta unit to another. Keep the SATCOM. Godspeed.
Thanks, brother.
An airstrike. Pretty nice parting gift.
I might be Delta Force forever after this.
Delta. Shit back is in the map.
Delta in the flesh. Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
See more security here too!
Change 032, ready to engage.
Good.
Is this it? It doesn't seem like there's that many people. The guy's standing on the wall. Very nice. I don't know if he's sleeping, but he's like, oh, he is sleeping.
You're on the roll.
That'll blow your cover.
You're on the roll.
No witnesses. No survivors. No nothing.
Cover.
Don't pull that trigger. You know, I'm kidding now.
going all out to defend this last Scud.
Are they?
That's risky.
Wasn't marked.
هل رأيتم ذلك؟
9 o'clock, Case.
تفقدوا الأمر.
Heads up, they're ready that missile.
Just fire, let's go.
See someone.
Books of Heaven wall hacks. That is everything, I'm pretty sure. Scout stone. Let's go.
We're just getting warmed up, right?
You finally take care of those scuds.
And everything else.
Impressive. Now that's out of the way. If you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure?
You know.
I'll give the word.
Look alive, people, they know we're coming! Fire at will!
Why the hell would it drop me here? I've played this map many a times. That's a good door. Oops, sorry, Marshall. Fuck you, you little shit cunt. So 7225. Oh, what the fuck? There's a guy behind me? Where'd you come from?
Chainsaw 3-2, ready to engage.
What the fuck? Boy, your name wasn't there the whole fucking time. Check in here a bit more. Only done one side. Usually there's a hole right there. Good. You fucking prick. No, you are there now. You're fucked. You're fucking done for. Okay, can I fucking get out of here?
Better be it. Really make you work for it, don't they?
Money, 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 money. Money.
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
We trade it all for WMD. We're close. Clear.
What the hell happened here?
Biohazard, Captain. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out.
Oh my God. It's a zombie virus.
What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it. Based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. Project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Heavy time's up. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
Diesel 2-1, ready and waiting.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop. That route's our destination.
I'm dead.
Incoming.
Jackal 1-1, you've got an enemy bird to the east. Tango's on the ground approaching your position.
Copy that! Let's give them what we got!
We've got a stash of weapons over there. Need air support.
How does that not blow up the truck? What the fuck? Where the fuck up?
Examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Sarah about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
Perhaps it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me in case Stacy?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Rush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to surface pufferfish?
You cooking, Jeff?
You said no.
I did. Let me know when we're close to leaving.
Wait, this was the day before, was it? Oh my god, they got a game station. No, let's go.
Dealt a bad hand.
You're gonna get dealt bad hands, kid. With us, the stakes are high.
Be honest. I don't think I could have done it. Come back home after what happened in Panama. Trusted anyone again?
You keep believing in the ones who got your back. Go to battle for you. Adler was one of those. When those records turned up after Panama, wire transfers to Adler from Raul Menendez to the dope slinger. I smelled bullshit. Adler turn against his brothers for cash? Are you kidding me?
Threads he loves, they ain't cheap.
Listen, I know he can be a goddamn psychopath. I get it. But he's on our side. He just got his own way of doing things.
I don't know what the rules are anymore.
You're figuring it out, kid. Handling things, making calls.
Going to India?
I just wish I was out there kicking ass with you. It kills me to be in this thing.
Hold on, man. You're essential. By chair or no chair. When you can't get around the way you used to with this, this is strong. Maybe you were Captain America before, and now you're like Professor X.
Who? Get out of my face, man.
Oh my God. Is COD based in the Marvel Universe?
Not in the mood right now.
Just up being a little bitch.
Hey, do me a favor and check on Felix, will you?
Case, need something before we go?
Yeah, I need you to stop having a lopsided face.
What? Over the Iraq thing? Please. Not worth the energy. Contrary to Marshall's manly sensibilities, I could have helped. But you made it back alive, so... Well, that's not fair. I need to generate revenue, Case. Taking down Avalon's crime factions isn't cheap.
Evelyn.
Don't get me wrong. You have a noble pursuit. But it isn't my fight. I'm not American. Don't have a misguided sense of patriotism like Marshall over there. Addler's only interested in whatever connections Avalon has to the Pantheon, if any. He could care less about my own mission, or anyone else's for that matter. Don't expect any bleeding heart behavior from him. A very long 10 miles down the mountain, to the nearest town. Rustic, you might call it. The place was depressing. But I hate having nothing to do, and I wasn't keen on being cooped up here with Woods. Stay strong.
Stay strong. Can I play this? Piece right there.
I'm afraid I'll need a little more time. Unless you've come to help. Yet to be determined. I found these cookbooks in storage, but I'm afraid my Cyrillic skills are not as sharp as they once were. And I am working with ingredients that I could hunt and forage from the surrounding area. So,
bro, you didn't even cut up that whatever that was.
Shall we?
Potato? No.
I see. Because I no longer desire to take a human life, you believe my heart bleeds for all creatures. It's an understandable assumption. However, these are very different circumstances. To hunt. It's to be in symbiosis with nature. To take a life without due cause is parasitical. Society is a predatory structure. Those with power, whether legitimate or otherwise, prey on those without, and use thugs uniformed as I once was, or otherwise, to enforce their rule. The Stasi, CIA, organized crime in Avalon, most assuredly Pantheon, all are institutions of oppression. I bloodied my hands, burdened my soul with complicity, and now I live in shame. Never again.
You are shame.
I cannot say. I think that makes us a necessary evil. Perhaps this is why I prefer computer systems. Ones and zeros. However, binary thinking is not conducive to modern existence. Social systems are complex webs. I think we can only navigate the gray and hope that history views us favorably. Whatever it contains is locked behind some rather impressive encryption. I was able to write a program to decrypt it, but the truth is, I am stumbling in the dark at best. Not so much picking the lock as drilling through the tunnels. Considering where you found it, the logical assumption is that it holds data pertaining to a weaponized biological agent.
So you mean that sperm man?
Or pornography. Feel free to come by the kitchen later. Might need a test subject.
Is that lame? I think that's lame. Certainly does look it. Alright. Guess I'll end it here. There's nothing else. I don't think there's anyone else in this base. Addlers not here.
We'll bust out of here soon. Everything's on the board when we're ready.
In the mood yet?
Save it, Case.
Fucking little bitch. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. The Black Jesus, 18.